lecture on saving versus investment. Well, saving and investing money are entirely two different things. Like, they have different purpose and plays a different role in financial strategy. So make sure you understand this fundamental concept before you begin your journey in building your wealth. So everyone, right from young to retiree, people have some plans to achieve their financial goal. So goals can be like owning a house, purchasing gold, or savings for children's education, and even to live a better retirement life. So in order to achieve all these things, we need to understand what needs to be done with our saving from our regular income. So now let's consider we store our money in saving account or recurring or fixed deposit. So in all these cases, bank pays your interest. So which often sounds a great deal, but most of the bank pays your low interest. So over the time, this low interest does not lead to growth of your money, as it cannot beat the inflation. So as a result, this money loses its value gradually. Well, investment is buying asset to achieve a desired outcome. Let's say outcome can be to generate income or increase in value. So if everything goes as planned, we can sell these asset on a higher price, and the difference between amount invested and amount received are called returns or profit. So now let's check out the difference between saving and investment. Savings are generally done to meet a financial need for a short duration, not more than 2 years, in order to meet uncertain event in life. Whereas investments are done to meet a bigger financial goal that requires long-term capital appreciation. When it comes to risk, saving can help you to feel secure but doesn't build any wealth. Whereas investing in mutual funds or stock market, the returns are based on market fluctuations, hence it considered a bit risky. But on the other hand, it can help you to change financial condition by building wealth in long term. Saving doesn't require any technical skill, but investment requires basic understanding of risk involved. When it comes to returns, saving account gives a very less return, around 3-4%, and fixed deposit gives returns around 7-9%. Whereas investing in mutual funds gives a good return on one investment, with a rate of returns around 10-15%. Sometimes when market performs above the limit, you may get returns on the rate of interest above 15%. Well, savings are preservation of income and investing are appreciation of earned income. So save to protect your money and invest to grow your money.